Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on what part of the world you are in. I am Old Man 102. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Big Ambitions. So it's not after midnight yet, so we don't know how much we've made. Let's go 8 a.m. 59. I spent a lot of money today. I've stocked up the gift shop. I played one day off camera. I stocked up the gift shop because I wanted to build up some cash so we can work on getting some furniture or something taken care of in the restaurant today. So if we look at, what is it? Is it personal? No, it's got to be the bizman. If we go to the gift shop, where does it show our profits? Inventory and pricing. Insight. How do I know what we sold? And what are like our profits were? All right, here, cheap gifts 41%, expensive gifts 26%, 18%. So, but does it tell me what our individual day was? Oh, so we have perfect security to gift shop, but. Now, do we have? I want to cancel that. I am not sure where we figure out where my profits and stuff are. Econo view. Okay, probably this is what I'm looking for. So, day 27. Okay, which we're currently on. So yesterday, 26th, the grill made 5,000. The gift shop made 2,800. Spent a bunch in wages. I spent almost $5,000 at the distributor. And then we have our rent. So we really need to focus on getting the gift shop. We're not going to be able to do much more with. That's probably going to be what our average is going to be, unless we advertise for it. The grill, we really need to work on the grill. What do we have? We have 15,000. How much is left on? Okay, $13,000 to pay off the first loan and $19,000 to pay off the second loan. Those I want to really start getting into. I really want to get those paid off so we can go to the bank and take out a real loan. Let's go into Bizman. Let's see if what the grill needs. We could pick up some burgers, some hot dogs. We need a second salad bar. But that's furniture. So let's stock up on burger, a little bit of everything. Let's grab like a burger, a fry. All right, let's head over to, let's go to the distributor. Now, what are my chances? Now we got to figure out how to repair the car because I've not been doing good with the car. So we got to figure out. I want to figure out car repair today. And I'm not going to remember where the distributor is. I'm probably going the wrong way. I don't think I've been up this street before. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Should we go get a... No, we don't need a happy. Let's see. We'll make a right up here. Come on, you got a green light. Gas pedal's on the right. Shit, here we go. Down to 47%. Alright, I gotta check the map. Where are we? So I need to hang a right and go up two streets. And we gotta figure out how to get the car paired. Fuel and repair has to be the priority. And then once we get a little bit more cash, I want to get some tables and chairs. I think we're going to mess around until we get these two Janssen Capital loans paid off. And then we'll work on a massive loan, maybe like $200,000, and we'll invest in an office, hire an HR manager, get the office set up so we can start getting in and then get into a warehouse. And a shipping manager, so we can start with some automatic deliveries to the stores and not have to be carting stuff over ourselves. But that's going to take a big investment, and I'm thinking maybe 200 grand should do what we need. All right, we need mostly food. Alright, now, let's go Bizman, our restaurant. How many bags do we have? We got plenty of bags. Alright, what we need mostly is hot dogs, hamburgers, french fries. Hot dogs, hamburgers, french fries. Let's grab one salad. Grab a hot dog. Another hot dog. Oh, I'll grab another hot dog. Oh, we didn't grab it. Grab a burger. Oh, hang on, you didn't go in there. Burger. Come on, in the darn car. Jeez. Grab another burger. How many do we have in there? 6 of 8. We don't have pizzas yet. Ooh, cupcakes, croissants, donuts. We don't have a french fry machine yet. So we grab some burgers. Let's grab a french fry and maybe another hot dog. Where are the french fries? Let's grab one more french fry. We can always come back tomorrow. I really stocked up the gift shop, so the gift shop's not going to need anything for a while. Yo. WASD, old man. Fingers on the wrong buttons. We're on the wrong keys. Story of my life. So where are we going? We're going to the grill. Oh, I shouldn't have came out to site entrance. Well, you know what? We got to repair the car anyway. We're gonna smash it right. Oh, can I sneak in now? Right over here on the end. I can. Yeah, blow it out your... I hired a cleaner. I thought I hired a cleaner. We gotta check the schedule. I know it's ugly in here. Matches me. So what do we have? Hot dogs and soda. No? Hot dogs and... what did I grab? Of salad. Uh-oh, we're gonna need another shelf. We are going to need another shelf. We gotta check the schedule. I thought I put a cleaner on. Tries. Do we not have soda? Uh-oh. Yeah, we need another shelf now. Sorry, come back here. I'm gonna have to check the schedule. I swear we hired a cleaner. No. Alright. Alright, we'll come back. Right there. Jeez, old man. Okay, we got some soda. Let's grab them. Oh. We not have any soda? Yeah, we do. Let's grab a burger. Any of these away. Oh. I didn't think I had the room. No, not enough room. Okay, we gotta get another shelf. Alright, let's figure out how to get the car repaired before they close. Or we'll get the car repaired and let's go home and play some video games and we'll get the car repaired in the morning. We're pretty well stocked up. We need two French fry or two pizza ovens. They're $10,000 a piece. We need another salad bar. Yeah, we'll do some video games. Let's go like 2 hours. which means all of our businesses should now be closed. Let's go 8 a.m. like 8:30. This way we'll be able to get to figure out where the garages are. And I think we're gonna have to buy some food for the house. $8,700. We got 3 food left, so yeah, we're gonna have to buy some food. All right, let's figure out where the damn garage is. Google Maps. Turn off the plane, store the bank. Truck garage. We don't have a truck. Gas station and vehicle repair. All right, let's see if we can't figure this out. There's one here, but that only shows a gas symbol, so it doesn't do both. I could figure out how to get gas. I couldn't figure out how to do the vehicle repair, though. We have one over here. I didn't go to this one yet. Let's tag this one. I have no idea why my... smoke alarm's going off. It's been doing it all morning. It's driving me nuts. It'll beep like 4 times and then stop, but there's nothing going on in the house. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm here. There's nothing going on. So I have no idea what's going on. It has new batteries. Both of them, I have 2 of them. They both have new batteries in them. I have no idea what side of the street this thing's on. Get over in our lane a little bit further. So yeah, I have the pellet stove lit, but that's self-contained. There's no carbon monoxide or dioxide or whatever the heck it is. Carbon monoxide. So I know that's not the problem. Alright, I know how to get gas. I don't know how to do the car repair. So let's fill up. Now, how do I... do we park the car? No. How do I... oh, how do I get back in my car now? Oh, how do I get back in the car? Okay, hang on. I didn't want a jerry can. How do I repair? Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright. Now let's try not to hit anything. So what do we need to do today? Let's check the Bizman. Both businesses are open. Gift shop, inventory and pricing. Oh, we need some expensive flowers and some wine. So flowers and wine. Flowers and wine. That's it. Flowers and wine. Alright, flowers and wine it is. Let's get you off the map. Now, you. So where are we going? We're going to hang a right, and then we're going to go down to the end. No! Whew! I went to hit... my fingers were on the wrong keyboards again. Not going to let the car go to 0% again. Alright, am we going the right way? Yeah, so we got to go up like 3 more blocks and then hang right. I'm still going to drive it like I stole it. Wine and expensive gifts. My lane a little bit better. Alright, now we need to hang a right. Oh, we're by our grill. I think I'm getting to know the basic layout of the map. So now we just need to work towards getting our little loans paid off. And getting our restaurant set up the way we want. We still need about four or five different products in there. In the grill. Richie's Grill. Wine and expensive gifts. We're selling a lot of wine. Park up here on the... Ooh, hang on. Alright, let's grab a wine. Come on, go in there. Let's grab another wine. Grab another wine. Should have grabbed a hand truck. Now, are the gifts over here? Yeah, expensive gift. Let's grab another expensive gift. What do you have? Six of eight. Let's grab a cheap gift. And we'll grab one more expensive gift. All right, WASD, old man. Gift shop. Why do I try coming out this side street? Just so glad there's no one-way streets. I'd be screwed. We gotta get a shelf for the restaurant. Alright, gift shop should be on this block. Ooh, look, I can park in front of the ambulance. Try not to hit it. Try not to hit the fire hydrant. Yeah, blow it out here. We're gonna have to pick up another box of cigars. Crap. Why are my cleaners not cleaning? Alright, maybe they're not getting enough hours. No, I don't want to park it. I didn't want the jerry can. Crap. Can I... have any of those? We have any of these? 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 Cheap flowers. Okay, so we need cheap flowers and soda. Oh, Cheap flowers and soda. Yeah, why? We're gonna fix our cleaners. Gotta see why our cleaners aren't cleaning. They have the cleaning station. Why are our cleaners not cleaning? That's both businesses, too. Alright, we have their cleaning station. Right, let's go into Bizman. Let's go into the gift shop schedule. We have someone. Okay, are you not. Will 2 hours at the end of the shift not do it? So if I give you 3 hours. You have a cleaning station. You are a cleaner. Now, are you going to complain about too many hours? Gives you 21 hours. Alright, let's see if that helps. Now let's go into Bizman, let's go into the restaurant, let's go into the schedule. So, let's do the same thing here. We just may need to hire a full-time cleaner. Or two part-time cleaners. Alright, let's see if that does it. Now, what time is it? 1400. So let's head. Actually, let's leave our car here for a minute. We'll run up the street. Let's check on the restaurant. Yeah. You know what? You're not cleaning in here either. Yeah, we're going to see if that helps with the schedule. Yeah, it's ugly. There's nowhere to sit. We're going to work on some of that tomorrow. We got to get some security cameras for in here. Are we out of bags? No, you got plenty of bags. Let's grab. We have a box of burgers. Ooh, we have another box of burgers. French fries. Soda can. They will restock. Yeah. It's ugly, it's ugly. There's nowhere to sit. Oh, God. I think we'll just leave the car in front of the gift shop. It's only right around the corner. Oh God. No. I didn't click over there. Let's go 2 hours. And then let's go. Oh, we gotta buy some food. Crap. Let's go like 9 a.m. $8,000. Oh, we're gonna have to buy some food today. Actually, let's go just take care of that now. Gatos. Let's grab a basket. I'll get us another 10 days worth. Yeah, blow it. If the car is parked, it's not getting damaged. Alright. So there we go. So now let's jump on. Let's go to our contacts. Let's go to essential appliances. No, I want to check your bizman. How do I check your bizman? Oh, they're outside of their business hours. 10 a.m. Okay. So let's go. I'll play a little bit. They don't have a lot of happiness today, but we'll get some more. Maybe we'll head up to the park, maybe. Bizman. No. Contacts. Essential appliances. Address. Grill. Add an item. There we go. Alright, we need... are you not gonna... You're not gonna have what I want. Let's see. We'll come back to the security camera. They have the storage shelf. No, you don't have what I want. Alright, so let's go to Square Appliances. Let's go with the grill. Do you have what I want? No. AJ Peterson's grill. Yes, so let's grab a storage shelf. Two tables. Eight chairs. That'll get us a... Let's go eight. And let's add another table. We need... Let's see, scroll back up to the top. Cabinet, we're fine. Pallet shelf, I don't need. Let's go... product signs. Select a delivery time. What's today? Monday. So we'll go Tuesday. tomorrow morning, $5,000 order. So I'll have that being delivered tomorrow. Now, which store is right across from the gift shop? There was a... Do I have the appliances turned back on? No. You are which one? You're Peterson's. Do you have a security camera? You do not have a security camera, and you're right across the street. So Peterson's does not. Oh, we're going to probably have to go to Square Appliances. Oh, okay. This is what I want. Do you have security cameras? No. So we're going to have to look at essential appliances, I think. Essential appliances. We need... Yeah, so you have. So we need to go to essential appliances. Google Maps. Which one are you? You are... Peterson's. You are essential. Hang on, is that the one? Essential, yes. So essential. Oh, set is our destination. So we need, and that's okay. Now the okay. We are parked at the gift shop. So tomorrow morning we'll have a bunch of appliances and stuff delivered. Where are we headed? Essential appliances. And then as we have money, we'll continue to buy some tables and chairs and stuff for the restaurant, plants and pictures, and we'll get it decorated eventually the way we want it. And how far are we going to essential appliances? We gotta come up here and go through this crazy circle. Well, it looks like I have to make a right. Oh, yeah. Yo! Where are we going? Make a right here. Ooh, a hard right? We are, I think. Nope, not a hard right. We needed to make the soft right. Are you right? Oh, this is the one I have a hard time finding. It's like in somebody else's parking lot. Oh, we should go to the park while we're here. Get some happiness. Alright, Where is the appliance store? You're over here. No. Sorry. I can get you off the map now. Grab a cart. We gotta find two. Here we go. I'm gonna grab two security cameras. I wonder what happens if we just walk out with something. No, get in. Get in, I want to drive. Alright, now I'm never going to know where the darn gift shop is, so... Sorry. The grill. It's going to be completely across town. So I'm going to try not to damage the car. We can start working on floors and walls. I'm gonna wait till our furniture is delivered tomorrow. Oh, this crazy intersection. Oh shit. Sure, now I got 86% freaking damage. We're down to 86% on the car. I just repaired the damn thing. Looks like about every other day we're going to be spending about $1,000 on our car. Yeah, we're going to jump in the park here for a minute. $5. All right. Yeah, blow it. Now, we gotta remember our car's to the left. Oh, you know what? Since I'm not walking that far. I just paid $5 for parking for nothing. Right? Is that the edge of the... Oh, we can't. That's not the park. Crap. I thought that was the park. It's not the park. Wonder if we'll get an extra happiness bonus. Oh well, spent $5 on parking for nothing. Story of my life. Okay, truck, what are you doing? Which way's the grill? Oh, you know what we're gonna do? Oh, sure, pay another $5 for parking. Do you count as a park bonus? I don't think you count as a park bonus. I don't see a bench here. Crap. I was hoping this counted as the park bonus. Alright, another $5 on parking. Now I gotta find my car. I was really hoping this counted as the park. But it doesn't. Oh cool, and I'm right here. Oh well. We're gonna have to make a trip just to go to the park. Oh god. Well, we already damaged the car like 14% today. Where the, oh god, where's the, oh god. Where's the grill? This series should be comical just to watch me drive. Oh, we gotta hang a right? No, we don't hang a right here, we gotta go further. I thought the grill was on this corner. Okay, we're right on that corner. Oh, crap, I could have parked right there. Alright, just get out of the car, old man. Alright, we need a hand truck. No, we don't. No, we don't. We only have two security cameras. Yeah, we're going to place one here. Place one there. Now we should be covered. I'm gonna have to hire some full time. We're gonna have to hire either another part-time cleaner or fire our cleaners. I think we're gonna need clean. I'm gonna have to hire one part-time cleaner for each location. Okay, let's get some sleep. No, get in the car. Don't stand behind the car. Hey, look at that park job, man. Alright, let's get some video game time in. Let's go like 2 hours. Oh, we gotta figure out what's going on with my happiness. We gotta get to the park and get that bonus. Let's go 7:43. Made $7,000. I spent a lot of money on security cameras today. Alright, we got 40K. So 10 a.m. our delivery is going to show up. Our delivery is going to show up at the grill. So let's head up to the grill. Ooh, sip of coffee, red light. Yeah, I know where the grill is. I can get it off the screen. Parking. Right by the fire hydrant, sure. Stop. Legal and free. So 10 o'clock, our order should arrive. Yes, yes, yes. It's ugly, I know. But hey, the floors are clean. I'm going to wait until our delivery comes because I can't remember how much it is. I'm thinking we may need to hire a part-time cleaner for each location. Now, we got an hour before our delivery comes. How close are we? Not what I wanted. How close are we to the park? We're not. We got to come all the way up there. I want to get our happiness up a little bit. All right, so we just need to hang out here for an hour. Here's what we can do, though. Let's grab some burgers. Might as well grab some salad. Oh crap, I didn't buy ice cream. We're out of ice cream. Shoot, I forgot about ice cream. We don't have any. Oh, we do. Okay. We gotta buy ice cream. I forgot to buy ice cream. Let's grab. We'll fill the hot dogs. We have paper bags. Top off the bags. Oh, look at that. Do we have soda? There we go. Grab a soda. Oh, that filled that up. All right. So let's get you on there. Let's get you on there. Let's move you down a couple squares because we have another shelf coming. All right, so we got about... I'm going to wait for our delivery because I think we're going to get charged for that today. And I'm going to see what our cash is left after the delivery shows up. I think our delivery is today at 10 o'clock. Oh, here, look, here it is. All right, let's grab. Let's grab the storage shelf first. Actually, let's grab a hand truck. Table. And then let's grab a chair. And we'll grab a table. Hang on. Place. And then we'll grab a table. Place. Yeah, we're going to work on that next. Yeah, so we're ugly, we're ugly. I got it. So there's our burgers, one of our burger signs. No, I don't want you over there. Soda. French fries. Ice cream. Hot dogs. Salad. Okay, so I have an extra sign. Let's put this sign. No. Pack. Let's put it here. Alright, come out here. Alright. Interior design. Back where the our employees are, and I think I'm going to go out one more. We're going to have this floor, and then let's go back into interior design, and then where the restaurant is. Interior design. Interior design. Interior design. On an accent wall. Ooh, I like that. And we're gonna go with that same accent wall. Oh, come on. There we go. No more complaints about being ugly. No more complaints about not having a place to sit. We're down to 26. We could pay one of our loans off, I think. But we're about an hour in. Actually, let's head home before I call it a day. We'll see how much money we made. No, I spent a crap ton of money, though. And where the hell did I park? What are my chances? Hey, pretty good. We can get the grill off of here. Let's head home. We'll play a little bit of computer games. Tomorrow we're going to have to go to the park and get a happiness bonus. probably about two more days we'll have to spend another $1,000 on car repair. Hey, you know me, drive it like you stole it. It's the only way to drive. No. Legal and free. No, it's not where I wanted to go. I wanted my apartment, man. It's video game time. Let's go 2 hours. Which now the stores are closed, so let's grab some sleep. Let's go 8 a.m. is good. We spent some money, so we made $5,600. And let's grab some food. We're gonna get some happiness bonus today. And then we may pay one of the loans off. And just earn some cash. I am Old Man 102. Please smash that like and subscribe on your way out, and have an awesome day.